Hey guys, you can hear me? All right, yeah. Well, I'm just trying to get some things situated here, and I'll get this started here shortly. All right. Hey, Daniel. Okay, well, I guess I will not do that. Not much, just trying to figure out how to get this up on my tablet, but it doesn't wanna, Facebook doesn't wanna work right, so I guess I will not be doing that. Who else is in here? Andrew. Well, I'll try to keep up on the comments, but I can't get this to load on my tablet, so it'll be a little hard to do. So got three booster boxes. Hello, Andrew. And you guys are already aware that since you bought in, that this pack break was $2. The reason it was $2 is because you just get the reverse spot and the rare or ultra rare, whatever is in that spot. And I just keep the commons and uncommons, the bulk basically. So that's why I run these at $2. I try to do it on the all the regular set runs. So yeah, this time I got three booster boxes sold to you guys, and so I guess we will. What I'm gonna do is open these all up, and then I'm going to just mix the whole lot of them together. Yeah, it's a fairly good deal. It's $2. Was $2. It's sold out now, of course, but $2 a pack. Give you guys the reverses, the rares, the code cards if you want them. Which reminds me, I think it was Daniel and Adam, was it? Yeah, Daniel and Adam said that they'll share their code cards. So there'll be some code cards shown. If anyone else there doesn't want their code cards, let me know and I'll show those. I will remember that, Laurel. What is the next set? That Chilling Rain. See how that goes when I figure out that. But for now, I'm just gonna kind of mix these all up. First person is Andrew Neely. I'm totally expecting to get some pretty decent pulls out of these breaks for you guys, hopefully. Anybody else not want their code cards, let me know. Hopefully I did a fairly decent job mixing these up. I need to make some room for stuff though. Okay, so first one up is Andrew Neely at 25 packs. Ten, 15, 20, 25, 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. All right, these are Andrew Neely's packs. Good luck. And if you're in here, Andrew, did you want your code cards? Phalanx and Age of Slash. Mm-hmm. Mount Doom and Vivillon. Yeah, I hope we pull that alternate art Tyranitar too. Lickitung and an Aegislash Hollow. Houndour and Jellicent. Scroll of Scorn and a Corviknight V is the first pull. Weeping Bell and Cinescorch. Bellsprout and Bronzong Hollow. Crawdunt and a Primeape. Aegislash and a Stoutland V. Murkrow in a Steelix Hollow. Fan of Waves, the Lazzle. Houndour and an Entei Hollow. Need to start hitting some stuff here. Mr. Rhyme and a Cherim Hollow. Hey, Teresu and Mr. Rhyme. Carnivine and Electivire. Wow, come on. Two V's is all we got so far. Zubat and Santa Scorch. Bronzor, Slowbro. What we got left here? 3, 5, 8 packs left. Man, those pulls are rough so far. Colossal and a Luxray holo. Boar and a Victory Bill. Wow, Andrew, this is rough. Prugly and a Conkludur. Oh my goodness. Finally got something. Victory Bill, Tapu Koko V. It's with just the V so far. Four packs left, Andy. Yeah, this definitely seems like they're brutal so far. I don't know. I've seen somebody post earlier on Mini Pokemart that the box they opened had 10 pulls. Tower of Darkness. There we go. VMAX Tapu Koko. Something a little bit better. Orbeetle Victory Bell. Fan of Waves, Aegislash. Wow. Little rough, Andy. Little rough. Last pack. Victory Bill and Lurantis, man. Well, that was not the best of pull rates, for sure. So he got the Corviknight V, Stoutland V, Tapu Koko V, and the Tapu Koko VMAX. Kind of rough. Yeah, so six is a little bit below average, yeah. All right, Tyler Hawkins, are you even in here? Got Tyler with five packs. And if you're in here, Tyler, let me know. Do you want your code cards? You're going to get them if you don't respond, I suppose. But first pack for Tyler. Marowak and Grandpa. Might be letting you have the good pulls there. Electabuzz, Licky Licky. Pachirisu, Stonejourner. Two packs left for Tyler. Come on. Gotta get at least one pull. Timber Grandpa. Final pack for Tyler. Need some last pack magic here. Chimcho and Marowak. Man, rough. Sorry, Tyler. Thank you for participating, though. Further we go, less pulls we have, somebody's bound to just like hit like crazy. All right, so the next person up is yeah, good God is right, is Erica, but she wants me to do hers last, so she has 25 packs. Let's pull 25 since she's third in the line. It's five, 10, 15, 20, and 25. All right, so I will do Erica's last. She's at work, wants to see her polls, hopefully. So next up is Daniel Chitwood, 30 packs. 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, and 30. All right, you got to get something here, Daniel. And you wanted to show the code cards, right, Daniel? I'm pretty sure you did, so if not, I'm sorry. His first pack is a Rapid Strike Urshifu and a Urn of Vitality. All right, gotcha. Urshifu. That's that code card. Dottler Conkledor. One second, people. Something. Boink and a Tapu Koko VMAX again. Just pulled that for Andy. Single Strike Energy and Slowbro. Scroll of Scorn and a Holo Entei. Carcall and Octillery Hollow. Crawdont and Mint Zhao. Pignite and a Rapid Strike Urshifu V Full Art. Nice. Mustard, oh, there we go. And mustard, single strike, secret rare. Nice. So full art and a secret rare back to back. Minfo Claydol. Houndoom, licky licky. Ghoul Jammer and a Necrozma V. Age Slash and a Larantis. Mankey and Minchow. Mawile Boltund. Mr. Mime and Phalanx. Jellicent and a Marowak. Artillery. Lurantis and Durant. Yamper. Never know, might happen. Dewblade, Stonejourner. Hitting a little bit of a dry spell here. Rapid Strike Energy, Bronzong Holo. Bat, Aegislash. A lot of Aegislashes. Yeah, they should bring the trainer art cards back. But there's the Amper. Lickitung, Claydol. The secret rare trainer cards were pretty cool from Cosmic Eclipse. Girder, Boltund. I think we're down to the last six packs for Daniel. Tapu Bulu, Phalanx. Marowak, Houndoom, Holo. Zubat, Sunscorch. Licky and a Corviknight VMAX. Finally, something else. Took a while. I like that card. That's pretty awesome. Hey, Donald. I'm good. How are you? Your mom, still at work? Oh, come on. BB and Slow Bro. Alright, last pack, Daniel. And we're going to finish with the Electivire and a Steelix Holo. Not too bad though. Got the Urshifu Rapid Strike and the Necrozma V, Tapu Koko VMAX, Corviknight VMAX, Urshifu Rapid Strike Full Art, and a Secret Rare Single Strike Mustard. I haven't started hers yet, so hopefully she's home soon. You're welcome. So how'd that compare with your booster box, Daniel? Okay, five packs to Andrew Long. Good luck. All right, good luck, Andy. Here we go. Ponyard and Slowbro. Cacnea Timber, Honedge and a Tapu Koko V. Tapu Kokos. Alright, well, she's just still got some time. I think I got like 20 more packs or so to go through before I get back to hers. Octillery and a Vivillon. Kergerly and Bolton. Final pack, Andy. I think I see something. Energy Recycler and a Tyranitar V full art. Oh, there you go. I know somebody that's gonna be jealous. Not bad for five packs. So, got the Tyranitar full art and a Tapu Koko. Not bad. Next up is Adam Carey. 10 packs. 2, 4, 6, 8, and 10. Good luck, Adam. If you're still in here, I know you were in here earlier. I have to check my list. Did I miss somebody? I don't know. Baltoy Jellicent. And you were given your code cards, right, Adam? I believe you were. Right. Vivillon, Conkledore. All right. Shrubby, Minchow. Fomantis, Vivillon. Yeah, it sure seems that the Polerites really are pretty rough on this set. Experience Share, Empoleon V. Got something. Q-bone bolted. Mr. Mime and Jellicent. The Sharp and a Necrozma V. It's a very common one so far, and I haven't opened very much. Last two packs, Adam. Full art single strike trainer. Nice. There you go. Yeah, I bet you will. It's not bad. And your last pack. Entei and Lakey Lakey. Alright, oh, that wasn't too bad. For 10 packs. It's not bad at all. Empoleon V, Necrozma V, and then, of course, the full art Bruno. Not too bad of a first opening. All right. I may take a minute break here for a second. Last person up, I believe, is Erica. Unless I miss somebody. Speak now or forever hold your peace, or I'll find out later, I guess. I think I got you all. That Erica's got the last 25 packs. I have a feeling she may have some loaded packs, unless this set is just really that rough on pulls. But we'll see. You're welcome, Adam. I know it was a long wait to get those cards open. If you guys want to see what is left in these packs, don't go nowhere. I'll be right back. And hopefully Erica will be here to see what she gets. But I'm going to take a little bit of a break for a second. Be right back. right, don't go anywhere. I'll be just a few more minutes. All right, guys, sorry about that. I'm back. Had a little bit of a emergency. All right. So, is Erica in here? Yes, you are here. Just in time. These are your packs, Erica. And the pull rates either really suck, or you got all the ultra rares right here. I mean, we've pulled, I think, 3 or 4 full arts, 1 secret rare, and like 3 VMAXs, I think, out of 3 boxes so far. So you're either got some loaded packs or the pull rates are just awful. Did you want your code cards, Erica? I did pull a Tyranitar full art for somebody. Sorry. Lurantis and Jellicent. You don't want your code cards? Okay. I hope that's what you're saying no to. Oh, Andy Long got your Tyranitar, Erica. Grandpa and Salazzle. Bronzong Primeape. Sandaconda and Sandaconda. Wainfu and Claydol. I don't think she'll make that trade. Karina's Focus, and oh, there you go. One of the best ones in this. Urshifu VMAX Full Art. That's secret rare, right? I think. Yeah. I need glasses on here. Yep. Secret rare. Urshifu. Congratulations, Erica. Nice one. Yeah, you want to trade the Tyranitar for that one, Erica? There it is again. Nice. You'll pass on the Tyranitar, huh? T-Pig and Houndoom Hollow. Tower of Waters or Beetle. That's insane. Yeah, I mean, you got the most expensive card. Well, I think it's the most expensive card in the set. It's probably that one. Then the Tyranitar alternate art, Cherum. Remoraid, Electivire. Primeape, Sinnoscorch. Salazzle and the Victini VMAX. That's a good cute card. Yeah, the Tyranitar one and that Urshifu, of course, are the ones I want to pull. Now that I pulled it for Erica, I probably won't pull it. And I'm probably going to, so the truck has got to go to the shop again. So I have another day off tomorrow, at least, more than likely. Ain't going to be able to fix what's wrong with it in the day. So the 200 pack opening that I was going to do next week, I think I'm going to do it tomorrow. Tomorrow morning, maybe, if that works for you guys. If not, I don't know what to tell you. But I'm doing 3 giveaways on the live feed of that opening. That's also where I have the ETB raffles. It's for a $2 raffle for 2 of the ETVs, you know, the red and the blue. And then I also had a booster box raffle also that I'm going to reveal the winners to in that. I think you got into, I'll have to check. I think you're on one of them. Andy, I'll let you know. I still have 15 tickets to the ETBs, $2 a ticket. The booster box is sold out. Flapple V. I think you're in on the ETVs. I'll check. I can't remember. But yeah, I think I'm going to do it at like 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. Maybe. We'll see. Might be a little later in the day than that. I don't know. Bolton, Claydol. But you can go to the event page on my Facebook page. Just go to join that so that if I change the time, you'll know. Esper Licky Licky. Luxio Rapid Strike Urshifu. Looking like the pull rates just kind of are not very great. Of course, that full art VMAX you got, Erica, pretty much doesn't really matter what you get at this point, I guess. Spiro Solazzle. Scorch Tapu Koko. Yeah, another one. I think this is like the third one pulled out of these three boxes. Last three packs for you, Erica. Cheryl and Primeape. Carnivine and Electivire. All right, it's the last pack. I have eight more packs that I'll just open, see what's left in this. Conkledore and Lurantis. So, Tapu Koko, the Urshifu, Flapple, the Victini VMAX, and of course, the big one, the Rapid Strike Urshifu Secret Rare. You guys want to stick around and see what's in these last packs, I'll open those up. Level Ball and Mincho. Good You'll score Sandaconda. You got the very best card, dollar wise. Seedra, Flapple. Jellicent, Salazzle. Alright, whoever's still in here, instant message me your mailing addresses for this stuff. I might have some of yours already, but Glammeow, Victory Bill. Artillery, Kingdra. You know, I think that's the first Kingdra holo that I've pulled out of this opening. Pignite, Salazzle. And the last pack in this video. And it's a Tapu Bulu holo. All right. Well, again, I'm probably going to do that 200 pack opening tomorrow morning, early afternoon Pacific time. So keep an eye on that. 3 giveaways during that live stream. So yeah, thank you guys that participated in this, and congratulations on the polls you got, especially you, Erica. And I will see you guys next time, probably tomorrow. I think that's it for me. I will see you guys later. Thank you.